everybody, I'm Chris and this is Go for English. Today I'm gonna talk about another tool for meetings online, whereby. Whereby is not as sophisticated as Zoom, but it has a few advantages. First, you don't have to download an app. You just go online, create a room and meet your students in that room. Second, you can have meetings for free with up to 4 people. In other words, you can have up to 3 students at the same time in a meeting, in a room, for an unlimited amount of time, for free, unlike Zoom. On Zoom, with more than one person, you can only have meetings up for 40 minutes for free. I use Whereby as an alternative to Zoom. Sometimes the students don't want to download the app, sometimes Zoom is not working, or sometimes there are concerns about the privacy on Zoom. So Whereby is another alternative. Also, there are fewer people using Whereby, so sometimes the bandwidth is better. Again, I must say it's less sophisticated. There are fewer features, but it does the job. So let's take a look. As a teacher, you want to create your own room. It makes it look a lot more professional. So you go to whereby.com, you do the sign-in procedures, and then you create your personal room. And then you can choose a name. I have chosen English with Chris. And then, once you've done this, you can always invite your students to join this room. You don't have to do it again. So it's very convenient. So let's go to my room. This is my room. I already invited my student. You won't be able to see her. As you can see, I can have up to 3 students, so 4 people total in this version for free. So let me show you some of the features of Whereby. And in the chat, I can send some emojis, only these emojis, and they appear on my face. When I write something on the chat, it will appear on the chat, but it also appears on the student's screen. The share screen feature is a lot less sophisticated, so make sure you don't have anything you don't want your students to see, like your WhatsApp chat or your email visible, okay? Because you will share anything that appears on your screen. So if I want to share screen, I just go here, then share, then I choose the screen I want to share. I'm gonna share a grammar book, okay? But again, I don't have the same tools as Zoom to play with my PDF. But I can use the PDF tools. So I can highlight, I can pay attention, or I can use the comment tool to write answers. On the top of the screen, you can manipulate how the students and you will see. So suppose the student wants to see your screen, so you can ask the students to click on these 3 dots and click on full screen, and then you will appear on full screen. So Whereby is a nice alternative to Zoom. If you like this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any question, please leave a comment below and share this video with your friends so we can all help each other teach online better. And follow me on my social media, Go for English on Instagram. Bye!